Good morning, it's Clarkson Commercials here in Glasgow, out battling against the elements. This time round we have a 2009 on the 59 plate. It's a Renault Kangoo ML 19 DCI 70 Plus, and that is an incredible mouthful for any vehicle, but I'll explain it all as I go round. It's a one owner vehicle from a new model Renault Kangoo, 19,000 miles by the way, which is lovely low mileage for this stage in the game. And one owner, 90,000 miles, from Maryport in Cumbria. Finished in the factory grey blue colour. Got the proper official Renault roof rack up front near that. I would imagine that's a very, very expensive item, with a roller at the back, and it's got the slightly elevated rail along the sides of it. We sell predominantly to self-employed guys, small businesses, etc. And I think a van that a striking colour with your name along the side will look very, very smart indeed. Coming round to the back of the van, and I'm sure that tells its own story just about how likely the van has been used. Got the steel bulkhead up front, which protects prying eyes looking into the back, and also it protects the driver under heavy braking from a load shifting forward. Side loading door off to the left hand side, and amid the snowflakes I'm sure you can see that roller running along the back there. Right, back doors, as you fully would expect, are solid steel right the way down, and what you're looking at there is that big long garbled mouthful I told you earlier on. 19 relates to the gross vehicle weight of the van, which I can explain if you want me to. DCI is common rail diesel injection, 70 is the horsepower, and plus, because this is the top spec model with all the bells and whistles that you don't get on the lesser models, and I'll explain those extras as I go around. Side loading door, very, very handy if working from the kerb side as opposed to working from the back door if you're at the side of a main road. While I'm on, if you're on our website reading, seeing this, you'll see a brown speech bubble at the bottom right hand corner of the screen. Please feel free to fire any questions in there and they'll ping through to my mobile phone. We offer van finance, van insurance, van lettering, UK wide delivery of all our stock. We can take in your old part exchange vehicle with pleasure as well. So really we do offer a whole host of services in connection with buying your new van. Right, coming around into the cabin and hopefully a bit of warmth. First off, what we have here is your wipers are here, but we've got radio station controls there. You can scroll through the stations there. That's your presets and that's your scroll through your stations. Electric windows, electric mirrors, electric folding mirrors. Now if I turn that knob right round there like so, you'll see they fold in and fold back out. Right, in here we've got the aircraft style handbrake control there, door locking, door opening via that switch there, air conditioning here, so really very well appointed for a van, and we've got a handbook pack there with all the manuals and all the bits and pieces in there. Full service history, serviced at, let me see here, is 9,000 and 16,000 miles, and today as it stands it's got 19,900 miles. The lights on are the fuel light, the door open light, and I've got the headlights on as well. But clearly a well looked after van, and from our point of view it ticks all the boxes, and by that I mean it's a one owner van, it's got the full service history, it's only travelled 19,000 miles, it is the plus model, so it's got the high spec on it, so really it's got all the history and background behind it. It is correct, you know, just what you'd want in any used van. And I think in the used van world there are so many dubious, questionable vans out there on the scene in general. You know, five owners, six owners, dubious mileage, no service history, as rough as the fourth road bridge, you know, and we just don't go there. We don't do the heavy sell. We like the product to sell itself. We'll inform you, we'll talk to you, we'll structure a deal for you, and we certainly, over 35 years we've proved that the vans of this quality do sell themselves. In this tough economic period, vehicles like this are very, very hard to find because people are working harder, travelling further, working longer hours, working 7 days when they used to do five, and that is having a real detrimental effect on all used vans and the mileages. So to get a nice one owner van like this with 19,000 miles is very unusual, to say the least. So there we go, my name's Barry. Just need to add the last bit in. As per company policy, all the vans that we sell are used, and they have had the first life before we get them, and they may have marks here and there consistent with age and mileage. Right, now that bit's out the way, my name's Barry, thanks for watching, thanks for your time, do give us a call, always happy to chat, and I hope to speak to you soon.